I'm James Bradbury, Stanford University student athlete. Coming out of high school, my mom initially wanted me to go to Stanford just because of the education background that they have and the prestigious degree that you get from there. And she initially wanted me to go there, and when I finally got there, I saw like why I needed to be here, because education is top level. It's up there with all the Ivy League schools and stuff like that, so it means a lot to me. My first roommate was Alvin Hines. He's one of my close friends to this day. He actually helped me transition well into Sanford and very smoothly. And after he left, it was Bruce Greer, which is also a close friend of mine. He helped me transition, just meeting new people and connecting with all the teachers and stuff. So the transition went pretty smoothly. I know the stigma of other schools, like the student athlete, you're just an athlete. You don't really worry about your schoolwork. But at Sanford, you got to worry about your schoolwork. You got to get that done. The tutors really help. I have to commend them. The tutors and the teachers really help the athletes get prepared for the test and actually take time out of their day to help us if we have any problems. I see it improving every year. I know I've spoken with scouts and stuff, and they've been asking me about other players at Sanford, like Pharrell Hamilton and Jameson Blunt. So I don't really see it taking a downfall or dropping off anywhere. I feel like it's going to keep rising and rising.